You'll never work at a Waffle House again.
Fun show featuring OMG. It's fun, it's a show, and it's also free. We'll take some calls, make some pranks, it'll be real swell. So keep your preferred streaming client locked till we say farewell. PLA and Cacti Radio, please rep it for life. We got some drunks and Canadians, it's out of sight. It's time to start the show, so I'll shut the fuck up. And here's where I say the fun show, yay. It is really fun, I'm not just saying that.
It's Stacy, and I'm here with Aikison and some other guy. Ladies Rape
Mexicans.
Babies.
Ladies Rape Babies.
Hello.
I'm Aikison's intern.
Yes, he's the
my
intern.
Brother.
Aikison is the... I was going to say sideshow, but you're the what?
What
are
you? Mean?
The co-host, not the sideshow.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can be a sideshow.
So... All right, so everyone, you guys need to get in IRC, pound phone losers on FNET, or get in Tiny Chat to converse with us. And our Tiny Chat right now is just go to IRC and find it. I don't want to give it out over the air. Just to let you guys know,
well, fuck them.
For the next 6 weeks, I'm going to.
If they don't
be
like
doing...
Christmas, I don't know.
If you
what's
don't
wrong?
Shut up and let me talk, I'm going to kick you. Anyway. For the next 6 weeks, I'll be doing the fun show a little early, probably about an hour early or so, just because my kids are not around and I can actually do a show without them yelling at me. So, all right. So, are you guys ready? Are you ready for some fun, kids?
Yay!
Yay!
Yeah, both of you are actually kids, which is funny. You're both under 18.
We're not kids or teenagers.
He's 17.
Kids are cute.
I'm 14.
People love kids.
Yeah,
I found this guy in Open Book who says a Mexican knock knock joke.
Oh, do you have his number?
Yep.
Hello?
Hello, don't you know if I help you?
Oh, hello, angry gas station guy. I just want to know, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Hey, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
No, I can't hear you.
Oh, shit.
What about now?
Fix your settings, ladies, right, babies?
Alright. Anything else?
Hey, do
no,
you guys...
That's...
Do you have any Twinkies? Do you have Twinkies?
What?
Do you have the Twinkies?
No.
Do you have Gatorade?
Yeah, we have Gatorade.
How okay. much is it?
That's a start.
Which one you want?
How many dick sucks do I have to give you to get the red one?
How many you want?
I
don't know.
I want one red one, so how many dick sucks is that?
How many dicks you want?
How many dead hookers?
I want the large one.
Angry gas station guy, you're supposed to get angry. Angry gas station guy.
How's the anger management classes going?
Is anger management better for you now?
Yes, we have like 15 raw dick and 10 elephant dick. Which one you want?
I want
Do you guys
get...
have any like...
Hard ones?
Anal stimulation tools?
Alright, he's not getting angry. He has lost his title as angry gas station guy.
Here's the guy who just ran a racist knock-knock joke on Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Maybe
okay.
we angered him so much that he, like, broke drugs in him.
Ask for Lewis Barges.
Okay. Oh, hang
Barjas.
On. If you remember correctly, Aikison, last time we called him initially, he was not mad, and we thought he went to anger management, and then we called him later, and he got mad.
I think he went to NA.
Maybe it's a different person.
No, I think it's the same guy.
He sounded
if
pretty
Brad's
angry.
Listening,
he just sounded...
then... Thank you for the button, stash, credit cards, and stuff.
Hello, Nick Walters.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, are we going on our date later?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's why I'm
you
in the show,
you guys sound
early,
like
guys.
Such responsible adults.
I'm going to take you to the fanciest number four.
I'm
going
to take you to a bar.
Yeah. So I've got another number before we call this racist joke guy. This number is...
You have to ask for that person I put in chat.
Oh,
I
wait.
I don't think... He's underage.
Okay. Before I go on, I just want to say Tabachi and HBB have decided that they want to get all the PLA people together in the Washington, D.C. area. So if you're close, on July 30th, they're going to be meeting at Tyson's Corner. And... what's his name? Tabachi is coming from Pennsylvania. HBB, I think, is coming from wherever the fuck she lives. And,
she lives in Washington.
All right,
her
so
exact
she...
address is at White Pages, if anyone wants to know.
Okay.
She lives in Washington.
So she's coming from Washington, D.C. to go to Washington, D.C. So that I know that's a very long and hard trek for her, but yeah.
It's really hard.
I have this, you guys know I love to look up places on Yelp. And I found this Chinese restaurant, and the review says, it says, where is it?
Don't get Homeland Security called on us again.
The rudest service ever. Thursday night, we called ahead, letting them know we are coming. They were so rude. On the phone, they tell you, if you get here by 8:45, we'll serve you. We get there at 8:45 on the dot. And no one is up front. They shoo us to the waiting area. We are ignored until 8:50, and they say, "Too bad, can't serve you." We tried to make our point and got the big fat hand. The manager is the rudest person in America. Sounds like somebody I want to talk to. So, let's call
Sounds
him.
Like someone who deserves to accidentally fall down a flight of stairs.
Let's not do any threats on my show, please.
How is that a threat?
That's a threat. That
what
guy...
Why can't I hope that he accidentally falls down the stairs?
Haha, voice crack.
Hey, I'm prepubescent.
That's okay. What you get when you're a teenager.
Elijah, phone your mom, please.
Oh, hi. What time is it right now? It's 8, about 8:07?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you guys going to be open at about 9 o'clock?
No, are you coming in or are you getting to go? Our last thing is 8:30 and close at 9.
Okay, if I get there at 8:30, can I come in at 8:45?
Yeah, as long as you walk in before 8:30, we'll be able to sit down.
Wait, I have to walk in right before 8:30?
Yeah.
Well, there's no way I'm
Now, my question, are you eating in the restaurant or are you taking it home?
Of course I'm eating in the restaurant. What the fuck
Hello?
Do you think I am?
I'm sorry?
I said, of course I'm eating in the restaurant. What do you think
I
am?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't know. You
or
just
something?
Told me what time
fuck?
You go. You didn't ask. You didn't specify. You didn't
what, are you assuming
here,
that
okay,
I'm cheap and I'm just going to take it to go? I like to pay for service.
Are you upset or something? Because I'm just asking you a simple question. Do you want to eat here or to get it to go?
Look, sir, how are you talking to my wife?
I'm just asking her a question. I said, are you eating here or getting to go? That's
she's
it.
Starting to cry over here. I mean, seriously,
Daddy,
is this the kind of service that you give to...
Sir, how are you talking to my father? My father is crying right now.
Simple question.
Sir, my father is crying right now. How do you treat your customers?
No, I'm just asking a simple question.
Sir, my twin brother is on the floor right now, like tears coming out of his eyes. What did you do to my family? There's just a bunch of crying people.
I think you're making it really big, something or nothing. I'm just asking a simple question. Was if you wanted to get it to go or sitting down? That's it.
No, but you
simple
don't understand. Those questions
you're
are
already
really
crying right, right now, okay? Just let us in at 8:31.
I don't know what to... Yeah, I don't tell you. I'm just asking a simple question. Did you want to get it to go or sitting down?
I told you I want to sit down at 8:31, damn it.
I don't think they're mad about you asking the question. I think they're mad that you won't let us
come
in after
what time we're closing. That's why. I'm sorry. Hello?
What did you say to me about clothing? Hello?
If you can stay open just a wee bit longer, you might get a $500 tip.
Hello? I think that Ma'am? Motherfucker hung up on us. We're going to call him back at 8:31.
That was a good one.
We need to call him back at 8:31.
My whole family's on the floor.
Did he actually think he made our entire family cry?
He believed us. That's just like the other Chinese food restaurant we did, remember?
One after another.
I think he actually believed us. So we had like 10 people. He was like, look, I'm just trying to ask a simple question, guys. Seriously. I'm just asking a question.
Please leave your message 8-8-9. Record your message after the tone.
Oh, why did you remove him?
Can we call the racist guy?
Aikison?
Yeah, because... Oh, did you...
Aikison, why did you remove him?
Well, let's call the racist guy now.
I didn't know you wanted to leave him that message.
No, we're not calling the racist guy now.
Why? Just ask for Louise.
Not yet. I have things on my agenda.
I have an agenda.
We have to listen to this crappy music again, okay?
I'm a dirty communist.
Actually, this is not that crappy.
What's with the shitty music?
I kind of like this song, actually.
Please leave your message for... Record your message after the tone.
Crap.
To send a numeric page, press 5.
That was pissed off Snowplow guy, too, wasn't
sorry,
it?
Sorry, 1 is that's not racist. A valid entry. Record your message after that's the tone. Racist. To send a numeric that's page, press that's 5.
That's when shut up, ladies and
gentlemen. Hang up. Or for delivery options, press pound.
Yeah, hi, I heard from my friend that you're interested in a Snowplow. My phone number is 484-240-4050. Hurry the fuck up and get that crappy ass music off of your fucking okay.
You forgot about the laptop.
Oh.
We had a laptop with child stuff on it.
Oh.
Child stuff.
Hey, is this 209 number the racist guy?
Yeah, ask for Louise. Or Louis.
Okay. Alright.
I think it's
who's
his parents.
Who's the guy that we originally called, Nick? About the snowplow?
That was him. I can't remember his name now. But yeah, they didn't answer. Sadly enough, the guy was entertaining, but I guess they weren't doing it again.
Hi, RBCP.
You might try that number again though, because in my experience, a lot of numbers you end up calling them once, they don't answer. If you call twice, they do.
Well, I already called it twice. Oh, I just want to say, if you're in Tiny Chat right now, I'm broadcasting the show on Tiny Chat, so don't listen to Cacti Radio at the same time.
I didn't realize there's literally 4 pages of the person named the same thing in this one town.
I'm going to turn it off soon, though, because I'm sure it gets really confusing. But see, there's no delay. In Tiny Chat. Oh my god, what the fuck is up with people not answering?
Let's call some Vietnam vets and say that their healthcare has been turned down.
Yeah, there's literally people with the same last... There's 4 pages of people with the same last name in the same town.
Is their last name Monday?
No, it's Barajas.
Oh, no,
5 pages, I'm sorry.
I don't give a shit. What town is it?
Turlock, California.
Fuck that. So...
Yeah, what the fuck is with you, Barajas?
We're gonna look up another rude place.
Here.
Oh, shit.
Why don't you call someone in that town and ask them if they know a bunch of people, any other Barajas?
That sounds boring, I'm sorry.
Let's call the FBI and tell them to give us medals, right? Or someone.
It's really boring. Okay, this place is probably closed because it's not a restaurant place, so I'm gonna skip that. Here is a really rude Subway. Why is it that rude Subways are just so common?
I have a new service called Brick. It's just like Yelp.
I think I'd be pretty fucking rude and pissed off if I worked at a Subway. If you started calling me a fucking sandwich artist, I'd be a pretty pissed off motherfucker.
Then that's what we're gonna
do. If I worked at Subway, I would tell all the women that work there to make me a sandwich.
We'll ask. Well, if a man is, I want to talk to a lady. Ladies make sandwiches, not men. Aikison keeps dropping. probably closed. Or there's Subway. They don't, you know, they don't care.
I don't think Subway's open anymore. They all closed down. Out of business.
What else? Okay.
Do you want to call it a steak sandwich place?
No, I don't want to call it a steak sandwich. I can't believe I just ran through, like, all the freaking numbers. Alright,
We could always call Motel 6's. That's always
hey, wait, I got a number.
Oh, man, this place is only open till 6:30. Fuck that. It's called Two Skirts, and they're supposed to be rude. And it's a women's place.
I posted a number in Skype there that you can call. That's the catch-all, give-all. You always call that one, and you get something.
Oh, that I know.
That's Woodruff McDonald's, or Domino's. There you go.
Guys, I'm sorry, I'm not doing an after show. I didn't get to earlier. I'm not doing an after show.
It's a great day at Domino's. This is Katie. How may I help you?
Hi, it's a great day in Texas. Would you like to order, would you like to deliver something for me?
Not Texas.
Why not? Are you racist?
No.
Why are you laughing?
Because this is funny.
I don't think it's very funny. I think it's pretty shitty that you won't deliver to me. Why won't you take my order?
Don't talk to my mom like
back.
That.
Yeah, we're going to have to call
yeah,
him.
Yeah, Roxy.
Can I ask for me to
talk to him because Nick Walters get my chance?
Okay, too many people.
One of my best calls is, or one of my best ideas always with Domino's is to ask for Dr. Pepper. They always like. They don't carry Dr. Pepper, so if you like start freaking out about them needing to get Dr. Pepper, it's always a classic.
Hey, who wants to take this one? I just need one person.
Me.
Can I ask for maple syrup?
Okay, Aikison can take this call and go ahead and order something, and then tell them it's, you know, some address in Texas.
I'll give you an address in Texas because I'm
no, I know one.
And then,
I live in,
and then ladiesrapebabies can call back and ask for maple
same thing.
Syrup delivered to Texas.
Okay.
Get jalapenos on it. I like jalapenos.
Oh, it's a never fails, Nick.
Yeah.
This number never fails.
Oh my god, did they seriously hang up on us? Okay, then there's like the one proactive Domino's employee ever at that location.
Hi, thanks for choosing Domino's Pizza, home of the new boneless chicken wings. Today's special is two large one-topping pizzas, an order of breadsticks, and a 2-liter for only $24.99. Or we have two large one-topping pizzas for only $18.99. We also have a large four-topping or specialty pizza and an order of breadsticks for only $16.99. For more specials, visit www.dominoes.com.
This pirate hooker is going to leave us on hold.
Be with you. Thank you. We do appreciate your business.
Pirate
yeah,
hooker?
She's a cunt.
I found Domino's in California that'll answer.
Wait, what is this? Like some sort of 16?
Sorry you had to hold. Looking for a job? Domino's Pizza is now hiring full and part-time delivery.
What did you call it, music? Did you hear it? It was like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Whatever. I don't sing very well, forgive me. Oh no, ladies rape babies left.
Sing something else for us.
No, fuck that.
Sing it this next person.
Okay.
Wait, am I still talking?
I don't care. This is a different place. This is Chinese food.
Oh.
Oh my god, it forwarded.
If you can get the next person to sing with you, you get 50 Eller bucks.
Hello?
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 Yeah, I am so fucking hungry right now. Hello? Is this Chinese restaurant? Shut that kid up.
Hey, can you cook the kid? I really am craving
you.
Some kid.
So how much I have been to you?
Hello?
I think he wants some Hum Ting tall.
Hello? I'm hungry.
Okay, how about I give you 50
Oh my god, I think he just put the phone down to attend to another customer.
I am fairly certain this phone is down this Chinese woman's pants.
No.
We are
listen.
Her voice.
Are you cussing? Nick, STFU.
Right
Nick, shut up.
Hola, mi amigo es Nick Walton.
Shut up, Aikison. I want to hear this. They're fighting.
I think they butt answered.
Why am I fascinated by this? I just want to listen to this the whole time. Is that okay?
Yeah, Roxy, I still think this should be a pre-show.
No, I can't do a pre-show tonight.
What?
I can't do a pre-show tonight. This is the show. I can't believe Brad is missing this. Bookapoo says translation is cocksucking American ass bums call us to prank our establishment.
Let's just add them into the next conversation. Let's call another Chinese food place.
Okay. Maybe with luck we can run up their bill so they get like fired.
We're just gonna keep these people on the whole time.
Here, I got some guy named Terrence's phone number. He's black.
Hang on, I gotta find another Chinese place. Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I want all of you to shut the fuck up and be quiet, okay?
Okay, I'm shutting the fuck up.
Oh man, did they stop? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh, what a... Yeah.
Okay, everyone be quiet. It's a Japanese restaurant.
Hi, you know this is... Hello?
Oh, hey, hey.
Hello?
Hello? Assholes didn't talk. Chinese people, you're supposed to talk.
God damn it.
They're done arguing.
Heng tao, cheng xing ha.
Damn it. I want to call them back, though. I want to tell them we heard their whole argument.
Yes, let's call them black.
Gonna get voicemail because they're probably still on the call with us. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? I heard your entire argument. What was that?
I mean?
What was that conversation you were having? That argument? I heard all of it in Chinese.
Yeah, I speak Chinese.
Yeah, you just put down the phone and started arguing with your lover?
I don't know.
Were you talking
to someone? You call Gula Bim San?
What?
Do you call Gula Bim San?
Yeah, but...
Who do you call?
When I called you, but when you picked up the phone, you started talking to somebody else, and you were very angry.
Oh. I'm sorry. I called in now.
You were angry.
Yeah. Yeah, you're one of those dirty fucking southern Chinese, right? One of those short ones?
Chinese?
You were so angry.
Yeah.
You speak
Spanish.
Are
you okay?
I don't know.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry.
Do you need help? Do you need help? Oh, she hung up.
God damn it. You see, whenever they don't know enough English, they don't know whenever they're being insulted. So it's not as fun.
Yep.
She doesn't know if she knows Spanish or not.
Right, what is this number that you gave me, Aikison?
Oh, it's just some black person.
Oh, yes.
Who apparently is the only black person that ever graduated from high school. No, wait, never mind. That's junior school. Never mind.
What?
His name is Terrence.
He's the only guy to graduate from... I don't get it.
Yeah, like, if you look at the picture he posted... Here, I'll try to send it. I can find it.
Hello?
Hey, are you black?
Who's this?
Oh, hey, this is Stacy.
Stacy?
Yeah, somebody gave me your number and said you were a black guy.
So I was a what?
Black guy.
A black guy? Yeah, I'm black. What you talking
African-American?
About? Yeah.
Oh, okay. You graduated high school?
Yeah, I just did this year.
Oh, congratulations.
Thanks.
That's all.
Oh, why are you calling me, then?
Oh, it's just Stacy. You can hang up the fucking phone now if you want.
The reason why she was asking what? Is because we saw the picture and it was like you and a bunch of white people.
Yeah, why are you hanging out with white people? But yeah, I just wanted to say hi. It's Stacy and you can hang up the fucking phone now. That's all.
Alright, later, Stacy.
Bye.
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 He's not supposed to actually hang up the fucking phone.
Call him back and be insulted.
Hello?
Hey, why did you hang up on me?
You said I can hang up right now.
Yeah, but I was just kidding. I just wanted to see how much you liked me.
I don't know you.
Yeah, but obviously you don't like me if you're that quick to hang up on me.
I never said I didn't like you. I don't even know you.
You just said it when you hung up.
You said hang up.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to... Don't you know you're never supposed to listen to a woman? Women are full of traps. We say one thing, but we mean another.
Yeah.
So when I tell you to hang up the
fucking
phone...
She's white and has a huge ass.
Hey! Shh! Hey. Don't tell him that.
What?
Yeah.
It's not rape if you say surprise.
Sorry, I'm all out of funny right now. You're just not very funny.
It's not herpes unless it itches.
What the fuck?
Five big boners wiggling in your grandma's face.
Shut your fucking up. I haven't called my phone again.
Hey, do you want to kick my ass?
We'll call him later. Guys, we have to remember to call the Chinese restaurant in 1 minute. The one that made our whole family cry.
Call the...
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, this is Fred, and we called earlier, and I gotta say that you made basically my entire family cry,
this
including me.
Remember, Nick.
My son had to end up, like, talking to everyone.
Nick, that was not the Chinese place.
Oh, it wasn't? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said that this was a place that made us all
cry.
We
have to remember to call that place. We have to remember to. Aikison, what the fuck is this anyway?
Okay. Whatever.
Aikison just gave me this number and I...
Oh, okay. I have no clue.
I don't know what it is.
You don't know
it's
what it
is? It's Michella.
Okay.
I probably scared her off.
Well, don't...
I went full force with like a ridiculous fucking premise at this
time. Welcome to voicemail. To access your mailbox, enter your telephone number, then press star during the greeting. Invalid entry. Sorry, but star is not a valid entry. Invalid entry. Please re-enter your mailbox number.
I'm gonna try. Okay, let me. Okay, now you're just fucking with it.
This is the most exciting fun show ever as we try to hack a phone's mailbox one digit at a time from 0001 all the way to 9999.
Okay, hold on. Let me do this one, Aikison. Shut up. Nobody push anything. Aikison's saying he's high. He's not high.
Hello?
Oh, you're not supposed to answer your fucking phone. I was trying to hack your voicemail. God, what a bitch.
People hang up so quick nowadays, don't they?
It's not even hacking if it just lets you in. I mean, it better not let me in. I want a challenge. Come on, Skype. It's not ringing now?
I've had that problem sometimes. Sometimes you have to, like, hang
it
up
and, like,
dial
it. To access your mailbox, enter your telephone number, then press star during the greeting. Mailbox entry canceled. Please re-enter your mailbox number.
Star. I know.
Sorry, but star is not a valid entry.
Fuck you.
Mailbox entry canceled. Please re-enter your mailbox number.
I just did, asshole. Fuck you. What a fucking bitch.
Keep on trying. This is hilarious.
No, it's not.
This is the best show ever.
No, it's not.
Ever.
What would we do without Harry?
What'd you do without Nick Walters?
Type random numbers into a phone.
Welcome
for an
to
hour
voicemail. To access your mailbox, enter your telephone number, then press star.
I want to talk to this bitch this time. Oh my god. I want to tell her how crappy her voicemail is. What is this 213 number, Aikison?
It's Dwayne.
Welcome to voicemail. To access your mailbox, enter your telephone number, then press star during the greeting.
To reach them right now, text them at this number. To get your own free texting number, visit textplus.com. Thanks.
Wow. Just trying to hack this voicemail again. Or not.
It's not hacking.
Answer. I hope they answer. Answer your phone. Oh, we need to call the Chinese
police. Welcome to voicemail.
Welcome to shut up. I don't care anymore. Okay, I'm gonna find this this place. Do 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 do.
I love this guy's profile picture. I'm stealing it.
Do 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 do. Okay, I got the number. Ask them why they made my family cry. Alright, Nick, you can take this one because you're a better actor than I am.
Liza in California, can I help you?
Yes. I called earlier and basically, yes, I guess your husband or maybe it was you. I don't know. I can't really tell you fucking people apart. But you made me cry, my wife cry, my son cry, and his twin brother cry. Well, actually, he, like,
I
mostly,
I think you called,
like,
the wrong,
like,
number. This is a restaurant.
He kind of, no, he kind of regulated at the end, all of us. But I'm telling you, I'm kind of upset. Yes,
Hello?
Yes. I'm telling you, I'm kind of upset over this whole entire matter. You, yes, you. You made me cry, my wife cry, my son cry, and then his twin brother had to deal with the whole situation. So, I mean, how are you going to rectify the situation?
I just want to come in and eat some fucking food. I'm so hungry. Oh, they hung up. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, who is this?
Yeah.
This is DJ. Who's this?
Who's this? Hey,
yeah, DJ. How are you going to rectify the fucking situation, DJ?
Yeah, hang up the fucking phone, DJ. You came in at the wrong time.
Yeah,
well, what the hell is this?
Just hang up the fucking phone.
I am going to have my penis run you over with its El Camino.
My name is Nick Walters.
Oh, he actually did hang up the fucking phone. Hey,
Liza in California.
Hello?
Hello, can I help you?
Hey,
yeah,
hello?
You guys
kind of
made my family
Shut
cry.
Up. I'm calling someone. Shut
hello?
Up. Shut up.
Yeah. How many egg rolls can you make?
How many egg rolls can you stick up your ass?
Guys, let's let them talk to each other. They'd be so confused.
The first one hung up.
Hello?
Hey, hold on.
Hold on.
Can
you make some egg rolls for me?
Oh my god.
What's up?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hello?
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 Yeah, hi. Hello?
Yeah, why'd you call? Is your voice changer really that shitty?
What? Voice changer?
You guys are bad at this shit.
What's your problem? What do you got? No, wait. You stay on the phone.
I guess you didn't want your egg roll.
You stay on the phone. What's your name?
Who is it? I don't know. Some people probably from, like, some online gaming shit that...
Dude, you stay on the line. We're gonna call another number.
My drug dealer gave me your number.
Hey, you're gonna do the call, okay?
Alright, give me a number, I'll call the other one.
Yeah, cool. You don't understand what we were trying to do is get you to talk to him, like, thinking...
Oh, wait, you're trying to prank call me?
No,
we're trying to prank call someone else.
No, we were
using
calling both
of
you. Oh, give me the third party's number and I'll write it down and I'll call
We're
it.
Not fucking giving
no,
you a
no,
number,
you're
we're calling
do it right
someone.
Here, right now. This is
Alright, call them.
We are.
You're doing this now. This is a seafood
your ass.
Place. Alamo Square Seafood.
They're a bunch of nerds. They don't know what they're doing. Like, they're trying to use voice changers and shit, I think. They suck at
it. Chinese voice changers.
Somebody called an iPod Touch.
Yeah, you guys know you called an iPod Touch, right? Did you get the number, like, off Facebook? Via.
Hey, thanks for waiting. Sorry, we are a little bit busy right now. But if you wait just a little bit more, we should...
Oh, wow, the prank call failed. Good job.
Prank call fail.
It's all your fucking fault, you fucking faggot.
Oh, fuck, my bad.
Here, I'm gonna call another one, and you're gonna do this. I'm totally putting...
Where are you getting these numbers from?
From your moms.
Stacy, I have one that's never gonna fail.
Okay, hold on.
Close the door.
Your restaurant was voted the worst ever. So yeah, that's how we got here.
This isn't the restaurant.
Thank
guy,
you for
Nick.
Calling Restaurant Gary Danko.
This isn't one of the shittiest
the
restaurants.
For general information.
No, this is some random guy.
Oh, okay. Hey, random guy.
And we connected him with the Chinese restaurant, and yeah, they were confused, but the Chinese place just hung up. It's okay, Nick. No, you're old.
This random guy still sucks.
Oh, they're calling another person.
Yeah, you're gonna prank call
about...
it.
Yeah, thanks for
they're
the play-by-play.
We're
Shut
prank
the fuck
calling
up.
Somebody else. Huh? What?
Yeah, I said thanks for the play-by-play, you douchebag. Shut the fuck up.
Hello?
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 Yeah?
This person picked up, but Nick wouldn't shut the fuck up. God, this show
Damn
is
it,
going...
Nick.
This
you're fucking
is...
stupid.
Hey, you're
Thank
stupid.
Thank you. Nick is fucking stupid. He's like a sack of dead potatoes.
My guy's all staticky.
I like to
you guys
eat
from
potatoes.
Like,
they taste like bacon.
We're all women.
You reached the voicemail box of 3, 8, 6,
oh, great,
dipshit. 2, 7,
you,
five,
you reached a voicemail
five.
Box. Yeah, that's something
hey,
great.
You
yeah,
suck I got another one. Calls. I just wanted to hang up on him. He sucks.
Yeah.
It's getting really confusing. I'm about to hang up on everyone, actually. Okay, why is this place called House of Nanking? What does that mean? What is nanking?
I don't know, but it turns me on.
What? What do you want? Go the fuck away. Hang up the fucking phone. Hang up the fucking phone. Look, I know you're there. Oh my god, don't call me back. Fuck.
Black?
Yeah, don't call me black. I want to know what nanking is, damn it. Why do you keep
house
calling?
Nanking.
Yeah, what is nanking?
Hello, house nanking, can I help you?
Yeah, what is nanking?
Sorry, ma'am, I cannot hear you.
What is... Oh my god, what is nanking? Hello?
What is nanking?
Yeah, what does that mean?
Oh, that's a city in China.
Oh, are you guys in China?
Yeah, hold on, man.
What is nanking?
Hello?
What is nanking?
Hello?
Yes, what is nanking? Oh my god. Seriously?
You were cutting out a lot in that.
Yeah, there was something weird going on while you were calling them.
Well, they had a lot of background noise.
Yeah.
I don't know why this 386 number keeps calling me.
You just got the snarky plague.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, Stacy, you have the snarky plague.
That's snarky.
You can always just block them.
I don't really care. They can call.
Better answer.
Unknown phone number.
Phone winners.
Hello?
Hey, big boy, you call my house. Hello?
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 Yeah, hey?
Hey, big boy.
Ah, he hung up.
You called my house.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Are you on some sort of fucking loop or something?
Hello?
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 Hello? Alright, Aikison, you can talk to him. Sounds like Nick is vacuuming.
What?
What?
I muted that time.
I will vacuum your thumbs.
I'm getting tired of this. I want to go home.
See, this is why you should do a show at 11. You're already tired. You're already broken.
You're really echoing, guys.
Echo.
You're echoing.
Is this Tabachi?
This is Tabachi.
Echo. Echo.
Hello?
What? Echo.
Hello?
Guys,
echo,
I'm going to do
echo.
You all a favor.
What?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh my god, he hung up.
Yeah, to be quite honest, the only person that was echoing would be the unknown caller. So, on my side, it was fine.
Yeah, it's fine for me, too.
Mine's fine, too. Nobody's echoing on mine.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
You shut...
Hey... Other unknown caller, what do you want? Oh, they hung up too. It's just you and me, Nick.
Yay!
Why did Aikison leave?
And where's Tabachi and his sex tape?
Oh, he had to delete the sex tape.
Yeah, I know. That's what he told me. I told him that he needs to like hurry up and undelete the sex tape.
Why do we call it a sex tape? It's not a tape.
I'd have no clue. But I guess because a digitized sexual video stream doesn't sound quite as sexy.
Yeah, it sounds better as a tape.
It's a sexy.
Does anybody have Tombstone's number?
Can we call him? Yeah. I mean,
yeah, let's call him. Let's call him and ask him about his sex tape.
I have him on Skype, actually. I have him on Skype. He might get mad if we call his actual number.
Yeah, let's call his actual.
It's his mobile phone.
The cellular number you have called is not assigned. Please check the number.
Damn it.
Uh-oh.
Fucking Canada.
I guess somebody didn't pay their phone bill.
Either that or he's like, you know, past the three maple trees and, you know, out into the wilderness, which is the Canadian.
Yeah, we'll catch him on. Oh, he actually sent me a message on Skype. I wonder if he's going to answer. Hey, Tombstone. Tombstone?
Hello? Oh
my god, this is the worst show
Tombstone?
Ever. Tombstone? He's here. Oh, he says no mic. LOLOL. He had a mic before. You had a mic before. What happened to it? Did your girlfriend throw it across the room? His iPhone is broken.
That's because it's an iPhone.
Damn it, Tombstone.
Well, welcome to the fun show where she transcribes Tombstone's typing into Skype.
Yes, let's do that. Tombstone, can I see your sex tape recording?
There's 12 minutes left.
He says no. Why not? I missed it. I didn't want to see it in the first place. But now that it's unavailable, I want to see it.
Fucking woman.
Yeah. From what I saw, he says there's an exclusive 30 seconds last night in Tiny Chat. From what I saw, his member is pretty
Tabachi.
Tiny. Hi, Tabachi.
Hey, sorry, I wanted to mute myself in case I was interrupting a call.
Everyone has seen Tombstone's
This is the fun
dick.
Show. There are no calls.
Yeah, it's good to have you here, Tabachi, because
I've transcribed some of your information
quite a few times.
Nick Walters, you have a horrible habit of talking when a phone number, when the little Skype thing lights up.
Hey, shut up.
Hello.
Yo, you guys like using Vent?
What?
Are you guys using like a Ventrilo right now?
What are you talking about?
To do the calls with.
No.
Are you guys using phones?
Yes.
We're using NASA phones.
Then how do I get like directly connected to all you guys whenever I call?
Oh my god.
It's because we're on the International Space Station.
We're hackers, that's why.
Oh, you guys are bad at hacking
them. No. We're using the satellite communication system. We have a subscriber line.
Hello, Nick
really?
Walters.
You guys are paying for this douchebag now.
Yeah.
We have a T1 line that we pay for.
Hey, yeah,
Starlink.
814 guy, what's your name?
What?
It's DC.
DC? Hang up the fucking phone.
It's not BC.
Hang up the phone.
Why? You guys called me.
No, you just called me. This is harassment.
I don't give a shit. You called me first. I don't even know you guys. I'll call back as many times as I want.
No, you won't.
Why not?
Hey, I'm gonna run you over with my dick's El Camino.
No, you said it wrong, you fucking douche. Oh. My penis will run you over with its El Camino. So what do you think of that?
Huh?
Who?
Yeah, you is what I'm saying right now, is that my penis, my actual penis, you know, in between my legs here, because it's quite large, it actually drives an El Camino, a miniature one. You know, it's a scale.
And it's gonna run you over flatter than HBB.
No, it won't. It'll just kind of sting. But what do you think of that?
I don't really think anything of it because you don't. The only thing you know is where I live because my area code number. But
you don't know.
No,
shit
no,
about
I'm
us.
Not threatening you or anything. I'm just saying that it's a possibility. So, you know, knowing the possibility that something could happen by my penis in a scale El Camino, how does that make you feel?
What?
I'm just going to hang up.
Yeah,
on
I got
you.
A question.
Don't call
I got
back.
An
no,
actual
don't
question
hang
for you.
Don't
Take
hang
care.
Up.
DC, no. I got a question for you.
What?
Okay, so if I was like say you're a restaurant, right, and okay. if I ordered one order of shut the fuck up and one of dicks, would you call the FCC dash FBI dash Homeland Security on me?
It's fried dicks, by the way, just to fried get dicks. The story right. Yeah.
What the fuck?
And if you were traveling at 42 miles per hour from Washington, D.C. towards Chicago, at which point would you meet a giant plate of cocks?
You guys are horrible at this shit. You guys shouldn't pay for shit that you don't even know how to use.
The fun show featuring
it,
OMG.
Asshole.
Okay, I just came up with a whole thing. I came up with a whole thing where somebody was traveling at 42 miles an hour from a location towards a plate of dicks, and you just said, that sucks. Who is more creative? Me talking about a plate of dicks,
dude,
or you going and being a
hey,
piece of
hey,
shit?
Just hang up the fucking phone.
No, you guys are probably like late teens, early 20s,
yeah, yeah,
and you guys
yeah.
are using
hang up the phone. Shit.
I only
where,
have
where
7 minutes left. Hang up the
shit.
Fucking phone.
Yeah.
Because I have
how, what does it matter our age?
I have nothing.
We're actually
to do
all
right
69.
Hey, hang up the fucking phone.
Yeah,
I'm
hang
two.
Up. Hang up. Hang up. Hang up. Hang up. Hang up.
No.
Hang up.
Dude,
yes.
Hey, is your refrigerator
no, I'm
running?
I'm not hanging up.
Yes, you
is
are.
Is your refrigerator running?
Yeah, I'm gonna go catch it in a little bit, but
no. Hey, then you should hang up the phone.
Hang up the fucking
no.
phone. Okay, then
no.
I'm gonna come over there and grab the phone out of your hand and hang it up for you.
I actually
oh, please,
have
too.
Prince Albert in a can. So if you'll go ahead and hang up, I won't unleash him on your very soul.
That's
hang
fine.
Up the fucking phone. Quit spreading your
are you
cough.
Coughing because you smoke some
huh?
drugs? Are you coughing because you smoke some drugs?
Just hang up the fucking phone.
There's nothing wrong with smoking drugs either.
Can you just hang up, please?
Just
you're
hang
wasting
up
my phone. My minutes. On Sprint.
Please,
your
please.
Minutes?
Hang up
really?
The phone.
Yeah.
Altoona,
well,
Pennsylvania, please hang
right
up.
Now because
Brad looks so huh? bored. In
if everyone could forgive me for a moment while I install fate some marijuana.
I'm just going to start hanging up on everyone.
No.
Good night.
No.
Good
no,
night.
No, don't go good night.
Okay. It's just me and you.
Is it?
Yeah. Just hang up the fucking phone.
No. I
just
love you.
Just hang up the phone.
I love you, though.
You don't love me.
Yeah, I do.
Ugh. Hang, just
don't
hang
up on me.
Just hang up the fucking phone.
No, please don't.
Please?
No, I'll cry.
I can't hang up.
Why?
I have 4 minutes left, and then it's going to cut off.
Can we talk for 4 minutes?
Yeah, we can talk for 4 minutes.
Yay.
What do you want to talk about?
I don't know. How are you?
None of your fucking business.
Okay, give me a range. Give me like a 10-year range so I know what I'm dealing with here.
Excuse me?
Give me like a 10-year range of like your age so I know what I'm dealing with here.
Here we
like
go.
If you stay between 15 and 25.
Yes, that's me.
That's you?
Oh, hi, lovely.
Hello.
I
hey.
Love you.
You can talk to my friends
no.
for 4 minutes.
Oh.
See if they'll
okay.
give
hey.
You
no.
my age.
Okay, look, here's the deal. You can stay here, okay, and for 10 more minutes and just blow time, waste data on all these lines, or you could just hang up and spare us both from this long and,
but I ain't doing shit.
And treacherous call.
In my room,
and
my room
it's like going to the museum and looking at the Statue of David for 6 hours and just staring down there and pondering the meaning of life and why
might
trees.
As well play Katy Perry for the rest of the night.
And you guys are really cold.
cold.
I have a boner.
Yeah.
I have five big boners.
Oh.
This is my shit.
You guys can talk over this.
I know.
Yeah, I know.
Five big boners. Big Lincoln.
So, what made you guys call me in there?
Big boners.
How'd you get my number?
Boners.
Boners.
Boners, boners, boners.
Cactus. Can you guys
actually, we, like, tried to do a Google search for the lamest motherfucker to call for radio coverage, and we came up with you.
I want the show to end right now. Can I
end
it early?
The show is over.
Roxy, you should let me stream a song.
No.
After this, I'm giving the stream back to Arby. Everyone dance. Dance, motherfuckers.
I am dancing.
Dance. Brad. Draven. Dance. I can see you on Tiny Chat. Dance.
Movement, please.
Dance.
Sorry,
RBCP.
We're man.
Dance. I'm editing this out of the podcast.
Good call.
Oh, well. I don't want to do any more calls. I'm done.
I still want to do a call and have you try to talk somebody into singing with you for $50 bucks.
Okay, 814 guy, whatever your name is, sing with me.
Sing what? Why am I the 814 guy? Come on now.
Okay, come on. Last Friday night. Come on, sing with me. I want $50 bucks.
I don't know how to sing.
Last Friday night.
Just hum it, you fucking dude. You are so lame. You've done nothing so far. But like, bitch. Come on.
Do it.
Hum.
Again. Come on, douche. I want my fucking Eller bucks.
No, I'm just kind of chilling.
Just say TGIF. TGIF.
You guys are ridiculous.
You know what? There is one word that would make us hang up on you. Well, a couple words. You want to know what they are?
What?
Go away. PLA.
Never.
All say right, go away.
We'll stay here with you.
Dude, I've been prank called so many.
Oh my god, the show's over.
Roxy, what's in your hand?
What's in my hand?
Yeah, you're like holding something black.
It ain't my cock. I know that.
Oh, whoops.
Holding something black. It's the line to you. My mic. You know what, guys?
Yeah.
I put so much effort into the beginning of this show that it just kind of fizzled out at the end. And I'm going to edit half of it out.
I did, like, most of it out. I mean, it was good at the beginning.
Yeah. CactiRadio.com/funshow. Download all my podcasts. See you guys next week, Wednesday night, 10 p.m. Central. What is that? 7 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Mountain Time, 11 p.m. Eastern. What's Alaska time?
Twilight Standard?
I don't know.
Facebook.com/TheSamantha.
Yes, and be sure to add Samantha.
Losers.com.
And look for Nick Walters on your local porn rental shop.
Good night, everyone. Just going back to Arby's.